وعليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته everyone. It's more easy for me to turn the other way and recite. Looking at you guys. It's more hard to look at the people and speak. MashaAllah, it's 27th night, Alhamdulillah. We ask all of you to make dua for us, inshaAllah. For our masjid, our community, our ahbab, our children, brothers and sisters around the world, inshaAllah. May Allah accept from you, inshaAllah. May this Ramadan live with all your dhunub, all your sins, inshaAllah, and keep you clean and clear, inshaAllah. Ramadan is the month of Qur'an. شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان. So the Qur'an was revealed down in Ramadan. That's why we fast Ramadan, to celebrate the Qur'an. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam himself, he used to celebrate the Qur'an every Ramadan. When Jibreel used to come down and listen to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam reviewing the Qur'an for Jibreel every Ramadan. Plus he was doing his own qiyam, his own tarawih, mashallah. So we do Qur'an at least once in Ramadan in here together. May Allah accept that, inshallah, which is beautiful things, inshallah. Every night doing juz until we finish the whole book, inshallah. This is great. Inshallah, we will be blessed with Qur'an, inshallah. So every Ramadan, we celebrate Qur'an in here. We honor the students of Qur'an, the students who are advanced in the Qur'an. You know, it's not easy to memorize Qur'an. If I ask all of you, do you want to be hafid, memorize Qur'an? Should I ask you or no? So if you want to be hafid, raise your hand. Not all of you? MashaAllah. I know you love the Qur'an. I'll give you 10 out of 10 that you love Qur'an, alhamdulillah. But to memorize it, it needs a lot of time. It needs to put a lot of time on it. That's why you're honoring the students, because they are putting hours and hours. They come in Sunday early morning to recite Qur'an, and Friday and Thursday. So we have some students, every year some students finish Qur'an, alhamdulillah, in this community, which is blessed. As you see, alhamdulillah, we have students from our community leading us in Tarawih already, mashallah. Ahmed and Omar and Taha and Umair, mashallah. May Allah bless them, inshallah. This is, I feel like, at least, alhamdulillah, we are living, we're preparing some Hufaz to take on, inshallah, and lead the community in the future, inshallah. Keep them in your dua. They're still training, they're still working hard. Even if they make any mistakes, please encourage them and say, mashallah, you're doing good, and make dua for them. Never discourage the students of Qur'an. We want our kids to love Qur'an. Okay? So Qur'an, no matter what you do, you're still getting reward. Even saying one word, one letter, you get 10 hasanats for each letter. Alif, lam, mim, you get 30 hasanats minimum. You could get more, inshallah. So we have 8 students this year. They're not all from memorized Qur'an, but At least this year they memorized 5 juz, which is not easy. So after you memorize 5 juz, means you have ability to be hafid, inshallah. So these students, they are advanced in Quran memorization. They might, inshallah, if they continue, for sure they will memorize Quran. And we have 2 students finish the Quran, takbir. And we have a diversity this year. We have, mashallah, students from China, from Malaysia, from Brazil, from Africa, alhamdulillah, India, Pakistan. So I'm going to call them, inshallah, to come in the front, inshallah. So first we have Mahriz. Mahriz, please come forward. And Yusra, Constantino, Yusuf, Constantino, inshallah. Sami Wafdar, come forward. Zaidan Salim. Mu'izz and Maryam Ma and Safa Constantine, inshallah. So please come forward, inshallah. So on the 27th night, which is inshallah, happened to be Laylatul Qadr, inshallah, we bring these kids in here to thank them for their efforts and hard working to memorize, inshallah. Say, mashallah, to them, inshallah. May Allah protect them. May Allah give them more, inshallah, ability and encouragement to finish the memorization, inshallah, and to become hafiz. As I said, all these students are working very hard. They memorized this year at least 5 juz. 5 juz is a lot, mashallah, but some of them are way ahead of 5 juz, inshallah. So who's missing? Okay, everyone is here. So alhamdulillah, where is Mahrez? Oh, Mahrez is sick. La ilaha illallah. May Allah give him the quick shifa, inshallah. Yalla, come all the way here. So we have this year, mashallah, Yusra. Yusra is right here. She finished the whole Quran, mashallah. Takbir. Yusra, she started memorization a long time ago. Then she went to Zaytuna, mashallah, she finished 4 years. Then she graduated from Zaytuna, she came back to her memorization. She worked hard, she was able to finish her memorization this year. Alhamdulillah. So can you see her name? Yusra. So Yusra, MCC is giving you this gift and certificate. This is, as you know, something small to say thank you, to encourage you, inshallah, to read you more and to become, inshallah, a teacher of Quran, inshallah. Say takbir. Bismillah. Ammu Tarif. Khod, atil, sallim hal Yusra, inshallah. So Ammu Tarif will give her a shahada and gift card, inshallah. Yusra. Unfortunately, Mahrez is Mu'iz, brother, come here, Mu'iz. He will. So Mahrez is not here, but Mahrez has memorized 25 juz. MashaAllah, only 5 juz to finish, his brother. This is Mu'iz, he's coming up. So Mahrez is sick, he's not here today. Yes, MashaAllah, this family are amazing, alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Beautiful recitation, inshallah. He's still young. So Mahrez, take this one and give it to your brother. Because we are, so yours is still coming, don't worry, we're not gonna forget you. Okay, yeah. Yusuf Castino. So Yusuf is working hard, he's been a few years working in his memorization. He's about 7, 8 ajza, right? Seven, right? Oh no, you go from the bottom. So you're 7. Yeah, that's good, Yusuf. Continue, Yusuf. Sami, another student that has a lot of adab, has beautiful recitation. Inshallah, hopefully to see you hafiz, inshallah, in the future. Give you, inshallah. And Zaidan, mashallah. Zaidan is another student that we had 1 year, right, after he learned how to lead with Wahib, mashallah. Then he came here, he was working very serious and very hard. I'm hoping that you'll see you hafiz, inshallah. Inshallah. This is a small thing we're encouraging you. Keep working hard, Zaidan. Mu'iz, he looks young. He looks young, but he knows 20 Jews, mashallah. 20 Jews, 10 more Jews. Inshallah, by next Ramadan, if he works hard, we're going to announce him here as Hafiz, young Hafiz. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Maryam Ma, from, so happy for me, from China, mashallah, alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Maryam, she is working very hard, very shy person, full of adab, inshallah, asks very good questions. May Allah protect you, Maryam, and open your heart to be Hafiz, inshallah. Keep working hard, inshallah. May Allah bless you, inshallah. And Safa, Hafidha Safa, she already finished Quran last year, and she is more than halfway this year, doing it for the second time. I hope to see you big teacher of Quran, inshallah. Alhamdulillah, Jazakumullah khair, keep them in your dua, inshallah. And thank you for honoring Quran, thank you MCC, thank you the community, Jazakumullah khair. Alhamdulillah, we have Hifd program 3 days a week. I think MCC is working in full-time Hifd, inshallah. You're going to see more Hufad in the future, inshallah, with your name. JazakAllah khair. JazakAllah khair. Thank you.